I am so happy that you opted for this challenge, which is weight loss the yoga way. Hang on a second. Is it a challenge mission, or I call it a journey, which is self-love, all about you accepting yourself as is. And while you are doing yoga, you'll get many side effects like weight loss or any other problem which you have now, you won't remember. You will not remember that you had this problem before. So are you excited? I'm very excited. So let me start with do's and don'ts. Yoga has to be done light stomach with light clothes. So you can pick up any time before your meal, or when you get up early in the morning, you are completely light stomach. So once you pass your bowels, that's the right time for you to start yoga. And then I want you to give me a commitment of 20 minutes of your time and reserve a spot, not any other spot, anything, wherever you are doing yoga. Just reserve a spot which has your energy and which has the commitment that you're gonna do it, you're gonna complete it. And I am there for you, with you. I am your partner in your weight loss journey. For that, you can join my Facebook group, which is free close group for people like you who are struggling or maybe want to lose weight, and yoga can help them. Maybe you tried many other things, but this is the time. It's going to be different because you have your partner, me, as your partner. So let me tell you about me. I was heavyweight, 190 pounds 17 years back, and how I could get rid of my weight and many other problems is just through yoga and by eating healthy diet. I now completely rely on my inner intelligence, which guides me what to eat, what to say, and what to do, what not to do. So I really want everything which I have, similar thing for you. See you in the next video. Be ready for the day one. Thank you so much.